get up out of here, man. Stop playing.
Slinging them things. If I go broke, then it will not be funny. If I go broke, gotta make back my money. If I go broke, I run in with the Glock. If I go broke, then it's back to the block. If I go broke,
then I'm chasing the cheat. I guess that's true. Plus with the massive bounty on his head, or a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Leif?
Nah, I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration of not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he wanted to do.
He was barreled off the edge. Stop trying
not to.
Oh, dog! What?
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
We in this bitch.
What the hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
Huh?
Look.
I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit, get out!
Shit.
To meet you too, Shoreline. Right. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. This place is so big, without knowing where to look, like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Now, what do you bet? Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Well, hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah.
Use this to climb out of that building.
Go out the way, Sam. so I can't take the damage. Probably because this nigga's trying to hop off. Now I can't move this shit at all. Think I fixed it? Did I fix it? Hopefully I fixed it. There's another one. Did I fix the glitch? Yes, I did. Think about a glitch shit again.
Shit. Shoreline, hide.
We got the AK I want, so I got it. They ain't see this nigga. Snapped his neck right in front of him. You over here talking about he might be here. Let me see his body. I'm about to get everybody out here killed, young.
What the?
Fuck back off here. This is Sparta! Oh, I'm dead. Oh my gosh, I just need to stay in cover for real, cause... this nigga... What the fuck? I'm dead again. Literally, bro. You're good, buddy.
That could have been bad.
Yeah. Okay, it was bad like
Let's
three
get
times.
Out of here before anyone checks in on me.
If This nigga doesn't fucking move out the way, dog.
There. Come on, let's go. You can do that.
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
It was clumsy. Sam. There's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold up. I'll come over. There. Give me a boost.
Storm.
So close.
I'm skipping a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Those are fun. I could do this all day.
You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit.
So what happened next? Did he put down the leak?
With our help, he kept it at bay.
Nice one.
Once money ran out,
well, get the left no one. For us to I got right. Anymore.
And the general
didn't even ask the man. Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
Try that again. Oh my God, oh, that was terrible. God, I said, how did I not? Pop your head out and try to send one of them things over here. That ain't gonna work. Let's try, buddy.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
No cap. Gotta get the fuck, but I want to get this pistol first. John only got 8 shots in it, so he already knows it's gonna be
needed. Nathan, it's this way.
Or 6 shots. Busting up the bando. Where is it at, nigga? Come on.
Right beyond those walls.
Right beyond.
Down we go.
Our names, God and arms of Earth, get chewed out by that. Should have fucked it.
Great.
The guys fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go
turn you inside out.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
I mean, you're gonna need somebody to tell you how to do your job, because you about to be dead, brother.
American sure isn't making any friends.
Well, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so.
I'm already here.
His crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
Yeah, don't have dynamite, because you'd be dead. I'm about to take it out. I'm taking him out. I'm taking him out. How did I not kill this nigga, bro? Tell me how I ain't kill this nigga yet.
Give me that.
You tell me.
Alright, let's keep going.
Side on out. Yes, sir. Not trying to restart this whole thing.
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Is it?
Shit. No choice.
Let's get it. He just went to the bottom though. I ain't slide to the
you
bottom.
You ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Treasure. Like I said, drugged. Oh yeah, I remember. We on top. Where we going next? Ain't no way we going out there. Okay.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
Yeah, there's no way I'm not going to attempt that. Why would I need to?
There's a dormitory gate.
Okay, nigga. How are we about to get over there?
St. Dismas Dormitory, alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Yes, sir.
Let's find that grave. It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
165.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
Where you go?
Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope.
No nope.
Bad dates.
Got a couple swords over here.
Yeah, well, Swords are a match.
Then the digs match.
Sam, come here. What'd you find?
Who the fuck is Benjamin?
Benjamin Bridgman.
Who the fuck Benjamin is?
Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Yes, sir.
Let's see what we
got. Time to get it right up in that bitch.
It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
The hide.
Tell
him
about the crypt. Where the blood at?
Aha. Fingers crossed.
Stop playing.
Here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
Smokey!
You know, that hurts my feelings. Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Well, then it's time to check that out.
Let's see here.
Can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Connect
the dots.
I think you got that one.
Obviously.
That's it, you got it.
You get it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure. Ooh.
Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we...
What? Keep waiting.
Well, time to get it. Gonna be dead. Every single last one of you are gonna be dead. So you ain't gonna have no time to check on nobody. He popped his head off real quick. I still don't see y'all.
No way I imagined that.
I'm not here to check, dog.
Nothing yet.
Good look for that.
Wait.
Sheesh! And I'm out of here. Bro, I'm out of here. Stop. Just go run. Just go. Just go. And we lost him. We're gonna try to be more stealthy around this bit, man. No cap.
We're good. They don't see us.
How the fuck is that? Who the fuck, nigga? What the fuck?
Sam.
Come on, nigga. Let's hurry up.
Are you holding up?
I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but it's never that easy, right?
It's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation.
Yeah, it was cool. Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Yes, sir.
Avery gets.
Especially if you want to find that gold.
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Beams and stuff up there. It looked like it was built by the monks.
I hear him.
You, of all people, should be here for a long time. Nobody wants another Port Moresby Alliance.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate funds.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Yeah, forget it, dog. Shut that ass up. You're gone. You're next. And that's all she wrote.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Facts. Where the fuck do I go? Like, treasure.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay,
coming. Nigga, I found it before you. Next time, bring your ass, bro.
Here we go. Come on.
All right.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Yes,
you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Nah, so romantic.
Goofies.
Hey, we can climb this.
On my way.
This way.
I see.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
That was amazing.
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
I don't even know where to go at. He's out here on a rock.
If this holds.
From here. Oh,
feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, it was a couple fingers.
I guess that's why you have 10, right? Hold on. I'll help you up.
Hurry up then, boy.
There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, 5?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out.
What are we checking out, dog?
Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff.
I should have taken fucking forever.
Here we go.
I'ma just let that nigga do all the work. That shit up out of here, man. Stop playing. I should have bought in, man.
Oh, that's too close.
Oh. Yes, sir. Get him out of here.
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Shit, I hope. We gonna find out, though. Real good.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast. Sam, help me with this.
Yo, what if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize, right? There, see?
Don't want to catch a splinter.
No problem. For once. Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks.
What you writing down? Extra careful, nigga? You writing that shit down. Come on, man. What the fuck? Just running them place shit. Oh, almost died there. This game is like hella glitchy, dog. Like, slightest move and you fucking going off a cliff.
Kid, dog picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
You had a ass, boy.
Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Yes, we are.
Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Maybe St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Is it safe to say that?
Check this out.
Slide it. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What?
Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook.
Give it a pull.
Nice hook. Alright, here we go.
Tie the trap.
Really?
Hello, hello.
Pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than Avery. We're
rhyming and shit. Nigga, can we get the show on the road?
This isn't Avery.
These niggas about to come out and attack niggas. Mm-hmm. Come out here, get me, I'm not scared.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Almost two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
It's a damn good question.
How? And of course, we bought an end of ours now.
If I go broke, then I might rob a bank. Y'all just some fish, I'm a shark in a tank. Y'all just gonna bark, but I'm really gonna bite. Give me the bread and they'll be there tonight. Call up my gang and we go to a drill. All about money, I'm all about the bills.